Hey guys, we're out here at Fremont Skate Park for another exciting episode of Skate Everything. This is a little bit of a different episode because there's a box right there and this box just arrived to my house and I was like, Lance, what's this box? And he was like, Skate Everything. So I don't know what's inside. First thing is first, I may as well get the drill ready to help me open the box. Oh, that was very effective. Well, so far it's bubble wrap. I don't know, for some reason this just makes my day to do this. That was dangerous. Probably not good for the drill either. All right, that was unexpected. Woo! Good. What in the world? Oh no. We can't ruin this. We're gonna play this. It's the board for the video game where you like stand on the board and then you like move it. I don't wanna ruin it. I wanna use this. This is like, what are we gonna do for Skate Everything? Yep, next episode of Skate Everything, a skateboard. No, it's the Tony Hawk ride board for the video game. And I'm not sure what console this is for. I think it's for many. Like a Wii, PlayStation, whatever. So you're like, oh man, that's so sick. Batman! This is what I wanted for Christmas. Oh man, it has the game! Let's not make this episode and let's go to my house and just play this. Dude, this is so sick. I can't believe this. Man, I'm in such a pickle right now. Cause I do have a Wii. I could just go home and play the video game. Be like, no more videos today, guys. Something tells me once we're done with this episode, this board is not gonna work anymore. Anyway, so that's what it is. You see that? Dude, it is a good one. I mean, it's like purposely set up like that so it does have grip. Yeah, I mean, we could skate on it. I seriously want to just go home and play this, though. Look who's here, it's Gabe. All right,
What's
Gabe.
Up, man? How you doing, Aaron?
Here's my question. Should we make a Skate Everything episode, or should we go to my house and play Wii with this board?
It's debatable.
I know!
I have a Wii at my house, too. I don't know, a Skate Everything episode on that thing might be kind of fun, though.
From what it appears, you can, like, literally stand on the board, and you're like, boom, boom, and then you're like, din-din-din-din-din-din-din, ollie, yeah, and it's like, ollie.
It looks like you'd be able to do something on it.
Dude, it looks amazing.
Yeah.
Well, I guess what we'll do is we'll do the Skate Everything episode, then I'll just have to pick one of these up, because this is actually like super sick.
Yeah.
I'm giving it to Tony Hawk, this is really awesome. Tony Hawk's rad. Now that I put the trucks on there, it kind of looks like a mini skateboard. Like one for little kids. This is the thing where I go, man, it's actually like very important where you put the trucks in relation to the nose and tail. Maybe I should put them like that. See how it works. It's my favorite part about Skate Everything is the construction aspect. What do you think? Does that look about right? The other big question I have is, I don't think I have enough hardware for 4 bolts, so I'm just gonna stick with 2 for the beginning. Come on, mark that thing. Well, I wonder if you can play the game without this and just with the regular remote. Although I'm not through Zelda yet, so I do have a lot of work to do. Okay, I think we got it. Basically got it. Guess what's next? That's right, Lance. This is the part that's most painful. It's like anything with electronics and you're drilling a hole through it and it's just like, oh, it's just so not right. God, this is rad. I can't get over how rad this is. Like, this is actually amazing that they did this. Really, really cool. And I bet you this game right here is gonna get a lot of people started into skateboarding, which I think is amazing. This is a part I always have a hard time with, is getting it like a good straight shot through. Oh no, I kind of missed my target though. You see how I specifically made an arrow to like go a little bit lower? I'm gonna have to put this one a little bit higher, just in case. Now that I think about it, if there's like not some specific electronic piece right there, the board might still work. Some kind of plastic on the inside. Watch, it's like battery acid all over my eyeballs. Yeah, liquids are scary. Do not try this at home, kids. Please use your Tony Hawk ride board and skateboard the video game. That's what Lance always says in these episodes. I wonder if anybody's bought this thinking it was a regular board. I wonder if anybody's bought an iPad and thought it was a regular board. Something tells me no. That's looking pretty legit. You think I can tray flip this?
Yeah.
Yeah. I need like a little bit more space for the bolts, so I'm just gonna bore these out a little bit. This is like, skate everything's just got real. Please don't ask me to build your house. That did not work at all. Okay, well, that's pretty scary. Like, these are sticking up pretty far, which is like one of my major pet peeves, is to have any kind of bolt sticking up like that. But at least the trucks are on there. Out of all things that we've skated, this so far appears to be a very solid piece of equipment. I'm gonna give it up to the guys who put this together, because it's like actually very well built. First things first. Got it. Works. Whoa. Skate everything, a skateboard. There was a comment like that. He said, I know what you guys should do, a skateboard. Okay, you ready? Kickflip, first try. Dude, that was legit. That was better than my regular skateboard kickflip. Tray flip, first try. Oh, that did not sound good. Oh, switch ollie. It's just like a really small board. It's plastic. Oh, he got it. Let's see, where do we go now? This is actually like pretty scary, even though it's just a small board. Oh! Oh, first try. Mini mani pad. Oh, I knew that was gonna happen. Man down. Almost. Oh! Third try is the charm. Gotta take my hood off. Now I'll land it. Should we do a damage test? It's actually...
it's holding up pretty well.
It's holding up very well. It's getting a little bit of razor tail. I'm like not convinced that this thing's not gonna full on work still. Put some batteries in there. You know, like I dropped in and there, I was thinking in my head the whole time, there's no way I'm gonna ollie this gap. No way. Kick out, bail. And then I was just like, ah! Made it. Need more speed. Oh! Okay, I got this. You know, it's funny, out of like the hardest things, that the manual should have been the easiest thing. Board slide? That's where it starts to get real. Do you think it'll break on a board slide? All right. Lance is scared for me to board slide, so I'll no slide. Whoa, who would have known? You don't even need wax. Yeah. Mega combo. Special meter full. Special meter failed. Oh! Can I go to the small bowl first? Oh. 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 Everything I do is like the scariest thing I've ever done. Well, that was the extent of my vert skating. Speed wobbles. Oh, bro, I totally had that. Woo! Heel flip. That's so hard. So hard to heel flip. Nose slide? Should I hit that nose slide? Oh! For some reason, on every trick, I just feel like my ankles are gonna break. I don't know why. Oh! I think I can do like a legit trick on this. Like nose slide, big spin. Oh! It's so hard. Whoa! Yeah, that jaw was just taking a break. Uh-oh. Oh man, you know what happened? The thing we thought was gonna happen. Uh-oh. That. And the bolt started coming up. Oh, no. It's my worst nightmare. Right here, no slide, first try. Oh! Got it! Nollie flip! Into tray flip combo! Oh, fail. No slide, big spin. Crooked grind. One more try. Oh! What? Gabe didn't believe I could do it. That was sick. No slide, big spin. Or 270 shove, whatever you want to call it. Oh! Oh, oh, got it. 50180. Oh! Oh, the pop out. Oh, no. Oh, we got it. Ow. This is my ender trick right here. If I can walk. Ah. Ah, oh, if I can do this, it's gonna be so good. Oh, what? Oh! Overall, it's holding up like super well. I mean, yes, there's no slide marks, board slide marks. The main thing is really our error on the hardware. Like that keeps coming off, and then the truck turns, and then I try and turn like a certain way and it goes the opposite direction. So, I'm just gonna tighten that, finger tight. It's feeling real legit. I'm just gonna start skating this all the time. I'm starting to get the hang of it. It's like a regular board, only you just move your feet far less. All right, so that was super, super, super fun. This is the Tony Hawk ride board. This is the Wii version. I'm sure the board part of it is all similar for all platforms. But I'm gonna give like a super shout out, because you gotta think, this thing is made to sit on a flat piece of carpet. And you sit on that carpet and you do tricks. And I just drilled holes through it, put skateboard trucks in it, and I honestly expected it to break. It is not, no cracks, no sign of breakage. This thing is super well built, and I'm sure the game is super, super fun. If this board doesn't work, I'm gonna have to go pick up another one and play the game, because I'm sure it's really, really fun. And shout out to Tony Hawk, because he's gotten a lot of people into skateboarding, which is an amazing, incredible thing. So, whoop, whoop. Thanks a lot to all the people who designed this product, because it's actually really, really fun. Really fun as an outdoor skateboard and on the video game as well. So thanks a lot for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. It was actually really, really fun to make, because we could do actual real tricks on the board. So yeah, thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Please click that like button and leave your comments below.
Échale un ojo a Skate Simplificado. Está disponible en todas las plataformas, iBooks, BraceSkateboarding.com y Google Play. Es el tutorial más preciso que hemos hecho y te enseñará a patinar mejor que cualquier otro. No te defraudará.